fox without a chicken in sight. Head to the river for to get a mighty tip. Mile and mile to go that night before I leave the town, oh, town, oh, town, oh, and many mile to go that night before he reached the town, oh, where the red came to a great big tent. Wait, he ran up to the farmer's pen. Okay, relax, and then he said, a couple of you are going to grease my chin before I leave this town, oh. Town, oh, town, oh, said a couple of you going to grease my chin before I leave this town, oh. At the gray goose by the neck, oh, the sun that I once over his back. Didn't mind when you quack, 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 and little bells dangling down, oh, down, oh, down, oh, didn't mind when you quack, 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 and little bells dangling down, oh. Horn both loud and shrill. The fox said, I better move my kill. Fox would be on my trail. Trail, trail. And the fox said, I better move my kill. For I'll soon be on my trail. Well, the fox ran right back to his cozy den. The fox went back to his cozy den. There were the little ones in my den. They said, "Daddy, won't you put your back again? 'Cause it must be a mighty fine town, oh, town, oh, town, oh." They said, "Daddy, won't you go back again? 'Cause it must be a mighty fine town, oh."
Woohoo!
Well, the fox said,
"We gotta raise this the octave a little bit."
And we'll go back to the old one. Well, the fox and his wife without any strife, they cut up the goose with a fork and knife. They never had such a supper in the night when the little ones chewed on the bones, oh, bones, oh, bones, oh. They never had such a supper in the night when the little ones chewed on the bones, oh.
Is that it?
Yeah.